Thank you all very much. The longest train I ever saw went down the Georgia line. The engine passed by at 6 o'clock, and the cab came by after 9. So in the pines, in the pines, where the sun never shines, and you shiver when the cold wind blows.
Henderson, E.C. Ball, Gerald Anderson, Jim Lloyd,
Roscoe Holcomb and this, all those old guys, J.C. Pierce, and it even has Maybelle Carter on a couple of the songs, a couple of cuts. And you know, this song that we're fixing to do is the one that I did for it. But if for no other reason, you should buy one, because the very last song on there is a Maybelle Carter performing live at the Newport Folk Festival. And it's just the sweetest thing you ever heard, you know, to hear the little old lady talking, you know. But they're out front here. It's a two CD set, so you get a lot of music, you know. I'd like for you, when we finish up here tonight, I'd like for you to walk back through there and take a look at them. Of course, I'd like for you to pick one up and take it home with you. I'd like for you to pay for it first, of course. But I want to introduce my friends here. That y'all know this is Josh Goforth. Keith Gunn. They're both great musicians. I've known Josh since he was a little skinny teenager. Well, he's not much more than that now. But this is a song called Durham's Bull. Y'all ready? One, two. Steve Kaufman and Mr. Robin Kessler. As you know, these guys are flat-picking teachers here, and Mr. Kaufman here runs his camp. I'd like to thank you for having me back again this year.
Always good.
You and Donna. You're not here. Will you tell her that I said thank you for having me back this year? And we all know Robin Kessinger. We've done awful stupid things together. Awful stupid things. Awful. And stupid, you know. sitting up here with two national flat picking champions is, for me, it's kind of like going fishing with a game warden. But we're going to play a tune for you that we've played once in a while.
A long time ago.
A while. It's been, we played it once a while ago.
Did we play it on that recording?
I think me and Wayne played it on that recording. Okay. Wayne Henderson played it on that one.
Now, what recording is
that? One that you made 18 years ago with me.
Oh. You have
it? No. Sold them all.
Oh.
I think I have three left in the room, in my room. But we'll play a little tune for you called Bye Bye Blues. You boys ready? Thank you. forget to put my initials on the front of the cab. You know, I almost didn't make it here last Sunday, up here in Alcoa. You know that big Alcoa highway where they travel so fast? I was coming down through there trying to get here. And there was a town policeman sitting on the side of the road with his radar going. And he pulled me over and come up to the window and said, "Do you know how fast you were going?" I said, "No, sir, I don't." He said, "You were going 85 miles an hour and 65 miles home." And he said, "You know, I've been sitting here waiting all day for somebody like you to come by." And I thought to myself, how am I going to get out of this now? So the same way I get out of about everything else, you know, is with humor. So I immediately said, "I'm sorry, officer, I got here as fast as I could." So I think maybe when I get back to Virginia, I might have to stay there. Some of y'all know this, some of you may not, but last week we lost a member of our faculty here on Kaufman Camp, one of our instructors. A man named Stacy Phillips passed away last week, had a heart attack. He was supposed to be here next week to teach. And he was a wonderful man to be around. He was a lot of fun. He was a great musician and just a real joy to sit and talk to and get to know. And I thought this is my last and final tune tonight. I would play a little tune and dedicate it to the memory of Stacy Phillips. Once again, I want to remind you to look at the CDs and stuff on your way out, and I'll try to be up there to autograph them for you if you'd like. If you know, I'll write anything on there that I know how to spell. But I want to play this tune in memory of Stacy Phillips, and I appreciate y'all sitting here and listening to me. I hope I've done something that you enjoy. If I did, this stands for Steve Kilby. If not, it stands for Steve Kaufman.